It's the Ford Show. Motor Company of Australia presents the Ford Show Orchestra, led by Bob Gibson with Peggy Brooks and Neil Williams, while your master of ceremonies is Hayes Gordon.
This week we welcome back to the Ford Show as guest star a lovely young Irish Colleen who will shortly be returning home. Folk singer and harpist, Mary O'Hara! And it's welcome to another Bright Ford Show as Peggy Brooks, Neil Williams, and yours truly, Hayes Gordon, Vienna.
If you look, you see the people from Paris playing on the Riviera.
When there's ice and snow, it's nice to needs to go where the moon played alone is clear.
All the girls are gay, and they parley for say anytime, any place, anywhere.
If you want another kiss, but you don't think that you should, on the Riviera,
whoa, you would.
If you just got to bust up and see what life can give, the place to live is the Riviera.
Girls are gay, and they parley français any time, any place, anywhere.
If you want another kiss, but you don't think that you should, on the Riviera,
ooh, you would.
If you're just out to bust out and see what life can give, a place to live is the Riviera. It's great to live on the Riviera.
Whichever car you select,
there's no better buy than the Ford Prefect. It has that big car style, it wins by a mile. It has the top performance that makes any driver smile.
It handles just like a dream,
the ride is so supreme.
It's a wonderful car, a real economy star. It's finer by far, Ford Prefect.
Yes, if you're looking for low-budget motoring, looking for the keenest, happiest buy you could ever make, stop looking. Call in and see your Prefect or Anglia dealer, and he'll prove to you that only Prefect or Anglia give you so many features with that big car look and feel at such small prices. And it's so easy to own a Prefect or Anglia. With your Ford dealer's top market valuation, your present car can cover the full deposit, and terms arrangements will please you. Come in and talk it over with your Prefect or Anglia dealer. You'll learn how feature for feature, pound for pound, if you match what you pay with what you get, you'll choose Prefect or Anglia.
An old tune and a new setting. From way back in the early 20s, we bring you one of the evergreens of popular music, My Blue Heaven, sung in the modern manner by Neil Williams.
When whippoorwills call and old evening is nigh, we'll hurry to my blue heaven. A turn to the right, a little white light will lead you to my blue heaven. You'll see a smiling face, a fireplace, a cozy, a little nest that nestles where the roses bloom. Just Molly and me, and baby makes sweet. We'll be so happy in my blue heaven. When whippoorwills call and evening is nigh, we'll hurry to my smiling face, place a cozy room. A little nest that nestles where the roses bloom. Just Molly and me, and little baby makes me. We'll be so happy in my blue heaven.
Peggy Brooks comes one of the sweetest serenades of the sentimental 30s, Never in a Million Years, featuring the alto saxophone of Don Burroughs.
Never in a million years would there be another.
Gibson and the Four Joe Orchestra present, by special request, a musical portrait of the well-known character of Mr. Punch, composed by Robert Farnham. Let's give a special welcome this week to our guest star on the Ford Show, a most talented young lady from the Emerald Isles whose charm and versatility in rendering her folk songs and ballads have already been warmly applauded in this program. Here again is the lovely Colleen and her harp, Mary O'Hara!
My first song is The Lament for the Earl of Murray, and dates from the time of his murder by the Earl of Huntly at the close of the 16th century. The Bonny Earl of Murray. He was a brave A mother puts her baby to sleep singing The Castle of Dromore.
And we say thank you from the Ford Show to our guest star, Irish folk singer, Mary O'Hara.
When you're the owner of a Ford-built motor vehicle of any type, wherever you live, wherever you drive, you'll find a nearby Ford dealer. He's a man with complete knowledge of your vehicle. He has stocks of genuine Ford parts and accessories. His staff is trained in Ford factories in the proper care of Ford-built units. And he has special factory-designed equipment to ensure that work is done efficiently and economically. Your nearby Ford dealer is a friend indeed. Get to know him and get the best in motoring.
If music be the food of laughter, play on and be prepared for a menu given over to the many moods and mirths in melody. This week, saying goodbye till the next time, Bob Gibson, the Ford Show Orchestra and Singers, present some of the hit tunes of the past. And so, good friends and listeners everywhere, we're asking you, all three of us, Peggy Brooks, Neil Williams, and I, to smile, darn yes, smile. Smile,
Dania smile. You know this old world is a great world after all.
Smile, Dania, smile. You'll find your troubles mostly bubbles when they fall.
Things are never black as they are painted. It's time for you and Joy to get acquainted.
So make life worthwhile. Come on and smile, Dania, smile. Come on and smile.
Now for our second item from the Smiles finale is an old favorite, recalled in a spirit of optimism by Peggy Brooks. Here it is, the famous old inventory of smiles. Smiles.
There are smiles that make us happy. There are smiles that make us blue. There are smiles that steal away the raindrops as the sunbeams steal away the dew. There are smiles that have a tender meaning that the eyes of love alone may see. But the smiles that fill my life with sunshine are the smiles that you gave to me.
The fact that every cloud has a silver lining was heralded some 50 years ago, and since then, the theme of good cheer in all its infinite variety has been lightening the song hits, such as this sentimental old serenade to the Bluebird of Happiness, sung by Neil Williams, Smiling Through.
There's a little brown road winding over the hill to a little white cot by the sea. There's a little green gate at whose trellis I wait, while two eyes of blue come smiling through at me. There's a grey lock or two in the brown of her hair. There's some silver in mine too, I see. But in all the long years, when the clouds brought their tears, those two eyes of blue kept smiling through at me.
Laugh and the world laughs with you. Cry and you cry alone. Well, that old saying, of course, is the basic plot of every tear-stained smash hit from Pagliacci to City Lights. The plot never alters, the story never varies by a single line. When you're smiling, the world seems a better place. The sun comes out from behind the rain clouds, and all the rainbow hues of happiness seem to light up this drab old workaday world. And so the long, long trail into the sunlight sinks its way to a happy ending. And we end this symposium on a theme of smiling melodies with one last tribute to the unquenchable springing of hope in the human breast. Says the old song, we'll go smiling along.
We'll go smiling along
till the world begins to laugh again.
breaks through after the rain.
And though the clouds hide a sky of blue,
we'll bring the sunshine right back to you.
So keep smiling on till the world.
Our show featured as guest star Irish folk singer and harpist Mary O'Hara, with Neil Williams, Peggy Brooks, the Ford Show Orchestra led by Bob Gibson, and your master of ceremonies was Hayes Gordon. The Ford Show is produced and directed by Darcy Fitzgerald, Bruce Menzies speaking.
A reminder to Bruce to listen for the Ford Show again at the same time next week, presented over a nationwide network by Ford Motor Company of Australia. So until the same time next week, it's good night from
F-O-R-D.
And remember, wherever you go, wherever you are, watch the Ford go by!
Whichever car you select,
there's no better buy than the Ford Prefect. It has that big car style, it wins by a mile. It has the top performance that makes any driver smile.
It handles just like a dream.
The ride is so supreme.
It's a wonderful car, a real economy star. It's finer by far, Ford Prefect.